Two, stop talking about it.
Oh,
no. Oh. Almost. No, this is the this is just one of the side characters. It's Hachi, the octopus, who uses can't remember the Japanese word for six style swordsmanship, but it doesn't matter because he's about to be dead. Yeah, it's kind of pathetic actually. I'm a little OP'd. Oh, you know what? You know what this calls for? Yeah. Let's do that. Oh my goodness. Everybody just died immediately. And everybody hit the floor. That was sexy, actually. I love being Zoro. I need to level Zoro up. I need him to be a lot higher of a level, because he's just ridiculous, like, awesome. He is. He uses three swords, and he just fucking wins all the time. We're gonna lose the cocky humans like you. Hell yeah, you want somebody? This is following the storyline of One Piece. Loosely.
It's not, okay, because I'm like,
it doesn't, it, no, the show's not like this. there's a lot more into it.
Yeah, from everything I've seen, I'm like, there's no whole dying, there's no,
what do you mean?
Or, what he does to, like, his brother and stuff. Like,
oh, that's all later.
Okay, so, but is it actually in this game?
Yeah. Yeah, it's in this game.
Oh, okay.
It goes up until, what is it? Right before the 2 year time skip. So it was like, it goes right after,
why is there a 2 year time?
Because after the war, after Luffy's brother died, everyone was split up, and so they were gonna meet up in 3 days after being split up. But because Luffy's brother died, he didn't want to meet up with everybody and go to the new world until they were all strong enough to be able to survive. So that way, he didn't lose anybody else ever again. And so, everybody was already spread out around the world, and so they just respectively stayed where they were to train for 2 years, and then they would meet up, and then they met up with each other again.
Okay.
Yeah, so it was an idea, it was a way, basically, so Luffy can, so Luffy could train, and, you know, not have to worry about anybody, like I said, anybody, you know, who cares about dying again, because they'll be strong enough to protect them, and also because it gives everybody a chance to, you know, work.
Okay, so that's what you were talking about with the whole you want to see what other things that he has about because of the 2 years.
Yeah, that's why I was saying, like, I want to know what other, I want to know, you know, like, I want to see him do the other moves and stuff. I didn't really want to just sit and play the old stuff, but, you know, I'm not complaining because I like the entire story of One Piece in general. It's just, I don't know, I would have liked to have more 2 year time skip moves, which would have been really cool. I mean, the outfit I'm wearing is from the 2 year time skip, which seems kind of silly because it's out of place. But it doesn't matter because I don't really care. And punch the face, bitch! But, oh, this boss fight's shitty, actually. This boss fight is really about just sitting and waiting until I can punch him, because then he'll die when I do that. I mean, it's silly, I don't really use my special, and it's like, I could... If I...
Oh, wow, the
facial animation?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really good. They actually did a good job of keeping it comic book style. You're second. Boom, baby. And now you're done. It's kind of hard to follow when I'm this badass, right? I know. Oh, look at him. He's just like, I can't even do my second special thing because he's just being such a dickhole. Are you really going to do that? Oh, crap. Did I? That's my bad. I did not actually mean to press that while I was in the middle of Gear Second. Okay, I got to move to the rooftops. Whamp. And then what? This becomes a just wait until he comes out of the fucking water. Yeah.
Is it raining?
Yeah, it's raining. Oh, that's shitty. I'm just thinking of all the kids who are out Halloween, like, trick-or-treating. Yes, I'm recording this on Halloween to make it seem really weird as to why it's delayed. Sorry, I didn't mean to break the date. Didn't mean to break the third wall. But, yeah. So... Yeah, that's weird. So it's raining now? That's shitty.
Well, that's not, well, you know, I was supposed to carve pumpkins with my sister.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's a little late to carve pumpkins, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, and then when my brother came in,
yeah.
He was like, you can have a little like me, and then I'm like, is that so sweet?
Oh, man. Like, I don't want to deal with that right now.
No, I mean, it was already getting dark and everything.
Carve pumpkins. When else are you gonna carve pumpkins besides Halloween?
Either that, or I can give you the option of us making pumpkin cookies and stuff, or she'd help us make
pumpkin soup. I thought she was gonna help us make pumpkin something. Remember?
Yeah, but then she never got into it. Well, she still doesn't have her wings.
Her what? Oh yeah, Oh, so she hasn't been good lately. I doubt it. Is she ever good?
Yeah.
Really? There's a time?
Mm-hmm.
I'd be surprised.
I'd be surprised when she's good too.
Yeah. Man. This is such a good arc. I need to show you. I need to show you this. I need to see if they have it dubbed. If someone dubbed this arc. The new one that they redid. Because this arc looks so nice. And it's so great. I love it. I love everything about it. It's just the perfect example of what I love about this series. Okay. No. You don't. The only thing you'll need to... Don't touch me. The only thing you'll need to understand is... which I think it actually does. Actually, yeah, it does a recap of it for you. Because like I say, the only thing you really need to know is like that Zoro got cut really bad. So he has a really bad cut. Well, that looks good. It's an opposite of the other one. I like that. Yeah, all you need to know is that Zoro has a really big cut, and that's why it affects him why he has a fever while he's fighting. It's because he's. Yeah, because he just got this giant gash and he's recovering from it and he's fighting now, so he's
trying to. Great, yeah. So he's like, I'm not fully healed, but I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, basically. But so yeah, that's the only thing you need to know. And come on, get the 200, baby. Shit. Ah, fuck, went away. All right, whatever. Ended. So. But yeah, other than that, no, there's not really much you need to know. It tells you most of everything in the arc. Like, it tells you her backstory, why it matters that they're here, what's going on. All that stuff is explained in the arc. Because you mostly go into the arcs without knowing anything. So, and since it's all in one self-contained arc, instead of, like, spread out among the different episodes, like in the regular series, it gets rid of some of the filler you don't need. And it pretty much condenses it down. I also need to show you Gurren Lagann and Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. Girl, I need to show you the world. Let me show you the world.
Shut the frig up. This is not an Aladdin night. It's a Tarzan night.
Oh, man. Okay. I don't know the song from Tarzan.
Do they even? I don't really think.
Yeah, they do.
Well, because it's Disney.
Yep, Disney has, by law, they have to have one musical number in all their movies.
By law?
By law. I think it's by law. Because otherwise, why do they keep doing it? Because it's just silly. It has to be by law. I think Walt Disney decreed that there must be one song sung in every one of his movies. Us, or else he'll return back from the grave.
Oh, shit.
And kill everybody. Particularly the Jews.
But what the really?
Really. Okay, so those are the coins I got. What are the new coins I got? Oh, I got Garp! Oh, shit! Alright, I'm gonna keep that one. 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 Garp, fuck yeah! Alright, I'm gonna keep that one. Yep, that was good. So, alright. Look at that, we got through one episode. Finally, I hope it fucking... from what I could tell, it looks like everything went okay. So this episode is gonna be alright.
Maybe it was just angry because you weren't recording with me.
Maybe. So, would you want to do Bomberman?